this tape recorder might have some music on it. But shall we have a listen anyway?
This is an account of the secret experiments of Franklin Wadsworth Emerson, otherwise known as the Puppeteer.
What? He's real?
Day one. The joy extraction process has been highly successful. I believe I have enough to bring my first puppet to life. These miserable, empty creatures are a side effect of the process. I call them the Hollows. Day 7. The Hollows and I have different ideas of success. These monstrosities are nothing like my old puppet friends. Day 13. I have decided to suspend all experiments immediately. I can hear the Hollows looking for me. Oh, please. We have to stop. You don't understand.
Stealing joy to bring puppets to life. I could have told him it'd all end in tears. Well, it's a good job he didn't take any of my joy. What use is a miserable clown?
Yeah, I don't know. Thank you.